The fans booed Kevin Knox every time he touched the ball. As a player, how can that affect a player? And did you see any effect of it?
I mean, we locked him up, so I don't know about the fans, if it was the fans or what, but, you know, we held him to 5 points. He was our leading scorer, so we did a good job with that.
Cuonzo, what did your defense want to do to make Kevin Knox uncomfortable today?
I wanted to make him work.